So, you've been going to download the new app that you've been waiting for so long. But just as you have clicked on the install button, Google Play Store stopped working. Don't know what to do next? Follow on. Apps are what makes a smartphone usable and as desirable as it is now. And Google Play Store is the gateway for you to access the apps that you want in your Android. It is quite understandable that you will be worried if Google Play Store keeps stopping on your Samsung phone. There are a number of things that can happen to the Play Store. This can happen due to a problem during an app backup, where the files of the old backup have been left over and are interfering with the new update. This is a common problem where users aren't able to download new apps despite of having sufficient storage and internet connectivity. A restart usually clears this issue instantly. It can happen if you do not have sufficient storage or your device is not connected to the internet. Check your network connection or try freeing up your storage. This might happen just after you have updated your OS or the Play Store. Reverting back to the previous version or a factory reset solves the problem. If you see the Google Play Store not responding error message, it may be due to a corrupted data. Try clearing the Google Play data or resetting the Google Play Store to its factory default settings. The Google Play Store not working issue can be fixed easily using Altphone Android System Repair. This professional Android system recovery software can solve more than 150 Android system issues by reinstalling a new Android firmware package to your phone without data loss. Download Android System Repair for free from Altphone website and fix your Google Play Store issue in 3 simple steps. Step 1. Launch the software and connect your device to the computer via USB. On the main interface, click on Repair Android System and press the Repair Now button to begin the process. Step 2. Select the correct device information to proceed. Make sure you enter the right information or you may break your phone. Once the information is selected, click on Next. Step 3. The software will automatically start downloading the right firmware package for your device. Once the download is complete, click on Repair Now. It automatically starts installing the downloaded firmware. Once the process is complete, the phone will restart and the Google Play Store should work normally by now. You can try restarting your device to see if the problem is fixed. A reboot usually fixes most of the Android system issues. If your time and date settings are incorrect, Google Play Store won't work normally. Go to Settings, General Management, and open Date and Time. Turn off Automatic Date and Time and turn it back on. The device date and time will be synced with the server, but make sure your device is connected to the internet for this to work. You can try clearing the Play Store cache and data to solve the problem happening recently. Go to Settings, Apps, and select the Google Play Store app. Click on Storage and then click on the Clear Data button and then the Clear Cache button. Repeat the same with Google Play Services. So, in this video we shared how to fix your Google Play Store keeps stopping on your Samsung phone. Altphone Android System Repair is the best solution to fix your Samsung and Android system problems without losing any data. That's all for this video. Like and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the Altphone channel. See you next time.